cow, that's a big fish. Woo, baby!
Molly, how many fish am I going to catch?
Maybe 10 or 9.
100? 10 or 9 or 100?
Yeah.
Okay. Thinks I'm gonna catch 9 or 10 or 100 fish. I'm hoping for somewhere in between. I didn't bring any lunch today, so hope we don't get skunked or else I'm gonna go hungry. But I did bring all my catch and cook stuff, so it's gonna be a real catch and cook video today. Actually, it's all my wife's stuff, but that's okay. She's letting me borrow it. I need to get my own. That'll happen pretty soon. But we're going to a spot that I went to earlier in the year. And I had really great luck. It was a camping trip that we went to with my family, but I actually broke my camera on the trip after I had amazing footage. I had like tons of fish that I caught. I helped my nephews catch fish. It was awesome, but I lost all that footage. So going back up here because I want to catch some fish and because I want to make a video about this awesome spot. It's about 2 hours away, but it's worth the drive and it's worth just getting out here in the mountains on my own. Hopefully it's not crowded at all because it's the weekend and it's one of the last weekends of summer for some of these guys out here. Brought just my fly rod today and just a couple flies, but mainly I'm going to use salmon eggs. So we'll see if we can get something today. Alrighty. So here we are, and it's pretty outside. It's pretty warm actually. And I just talked with a family who was fishing with their grandkids, and they saw a lot of fish, but they didn't actually catch any. They were following their lures, following their power bait. But this is my setup. Brand new leader on with a pretty little fly there. And then right beneath the fly, I have a salmon egg that I'm gonna drop. I feel like we're gonna get lucky. I feel like we're gonna get some lunch, and it's gonna be great. But who knows? Fishing is fishing.
big fish. Woo, baby! This is my wife's backpacking, so if it's super light, it just screws right onto there. It's a propane. Yeah, this river's really awesome. I didn't really know what to expect when I came here just because it's a different season than I've ever been in before. But there's a lot of people fishing here and not really many people catching fish, but I'm catching fish. You know, you just gotta know, you know, don't get discouraged and keep looking for where they're at.
Try it. Wow, that is good. Right off the frying pan. Woo! Sweet. I think this has some sugar in it. It's really good. This was a very good decision. Look at that. Just peels off. Woo! Look at that. Amazing. Cooked to perfection. I think if I did it again, I'd probably bring a lemon, but I looked for a lemon, we didn't have one, and then I went to the store on my way and it didn't cross my mind to get a lemon, but that would make this perfect right now. Ooh, that's a big bite. Look at that. So good. Well, I think I'm gonna call that a day. It's a pretty good day of fishing. Didn't catch anything on the way back, but that's okay. Kind of just strolling on back to the car. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a like. Go ahead and subscribe if you like my channel. The next video I have will be from my fishing in Hawaii on my honeymoon. I caught a couple fish out there from the ocean. That was pretty fun. But yeah,
great day over here in the High Sierras. Really awesome trip. Now I gotta get back home and get some dinner. All right, have a good day, everybody.
What's up, dude? You lost? All right.